Hina Khan's mom broke down as Hina goes bald amid breast cancer treatment. Hina, who is battling stage 3 breast cancer, has shared a new video of herself going bald. Taking to Instagram, Hina posted the clip in which her mom was also heard wailing. Though emotional, Hina kept a smile on her face throughout the video. The video started with Hina sitting in front of the mirror as her friend braided her hair. Next to the actor, her mom sat on the bed. She was heard crying as Hina consoled her and extended her hand. The actor said, "Ro nahi, please mama, baal hai, aap nahi cut karte ho." When her mother couldn't stop crying, Hina said, "Bas, aapki tabiyat kharab ho jayegi." Hina cut the first pigtail of her hair and her friend snipped off the rest of her hair. After her final look, her mother came in and hugged her. Hina also kissed her on the cheeks. Hina said, "Not bad, I feel liberated." Hina wrote, "You can hear my mother's wailing voice in Kashmiri in the background as she prepared herself to witness something she never dared to imagine." Hina says she is choosing to win. To all the beautiful people out there, especially women who are fighting the same battle, I know it's hard. I know for most of us, our hair is the crown we never take off. But what if you are facing a battle so tough that you have to lose your hair, your pride, your crown? If you want to win, you have got to take some tough decisions, and I choose to win. I have decided to give myself every chance possible to win this battle. I choose to let go of my beautiful hair before it starts falling off. I didn't want to endure this mental breakdown for weeks. I am recording my story, my journey, to ensure that my efforts to embrace myself reach everyone out there. If my story can make even one day of this heartwarming, yet excruciating experience better for someone, it's worth it.